afternoon, TOP Nation, and welcome to the TOP Be Inspired in 5. I am Elder Fenna Speights, coming to you with a small nugget from above. And I hope that it will help you throughout this week and see you through. Because sometimes we need some help. And we're going to come from love. Love is stronger. Proverbs 27:7 gives us a perfect picture of this principle. One who is full loath honey, but to one who is hungry, everything is sweet. We are safest when we believe that everything we need is given to us by Jesus. We are in danger when we are not enjoying God's goodness, because then even the bitterness of sin can seem sweet. Jesus is the living water who perfectly quenches our thirst. He is the bread of life who completely satisfies our hunger. He can fight our sins best when we are satisfied in Him. Romans 12:9 says, love must be sincere. Hate what is evil. Cling to what is good. I like that. Cling to what is good. Meaning, we allow too much bad stuff, things that are bad, to come in and change our atmosphere. It'll change our love for a certain person because my friend over here don't like that person. It'll change your atmosphere on your job because somebody's coming in with a bad attitude. And then you sitting up there, and all of a sudden they're telling you all their problems, and all of a sudden it started to enter into you. And it's you to stop clinging to the goodness and you start clinging to the bad. So it's our duty to set our own atmosphere and allow what we want to intake into our atmosphere. So don't let bad things come and destroy what you got going good, because it doesn't work. What it's going to do is going to delay your blessings. It's going to put them back in a back burner. When everything is going good, because your attitude, everything about you was going so well, and all of a sudden, Sister So-and-so came in with a nasty attitude, and she just tore up the whole church that day. And she not only tore up the church, she tore you up for the rest of the day, because now you're focusing on that. You don't forget about the word of God. Pastor was preaching, and you ain't heard a word he's saying because you're paying attention to Sister So-and-so. That's where we keep our eyes. We got to keep our eyes. We got to stay focused. We got to keep our eyes on the goodness. And what we know, the goodness is Jesus all the time. I don't care how bad a situation is. I don't care you owe 10 people and all of them coming at you. You better keep your attitude, your goodness, you are clean. Okay, God knew it. God knew I owed him. God going to handle it. Okay, you got to keep talking positive. That's all it is. Send your atmosphere to be positive and clinging to the goodness of God. And I hope this will help you throughout the week. Don't let nobody change your atmosphere. Don't let nobody change what you think, what you feel, and what you say. But keep God first, no matter what. I promise He's going to see you through. And like I always say, if nobody has told you that they love you, Sister Fenna love you.